I'm straight out of New York. It had nothing to do with me. I didn't see nothing, I didn't hear nothing, I didn't know anything.
We were all very fortunate that no one died.
There is never a level playing field when it comes to doping. It's just wrong.
U.S. Olympic officials are investigating charges that members of the U.S. bicycle team were involved in blood doping before the Los Angeles Games.
I was your Harry Potter out of Harlem that had a magic wand and I learned to use it.
It was a moral decision, but as far as how illegal it was, they still haven't come to a decision on that.
When you have a chance to do it, go for it, because the chance may never come again.
You know, American cyclists had not won medals since 1912.
Athletes know better than anyone that there's more, much more, to the Olympic experience than winning medals.
A blood bag was on the floor and an IV was in the donor's arm.
And it's a very subjective personal judgment as to what the limits are.
If you wanted to be on Lance Armstrong's tour team, then you had to dope.
And I knew there would be hell to pay.
A little truth is sometimes a very dangerous thing.
If you think you're too big to get caught, think again.